business mastery.
Respect or get bad on this mic. I don't want to get that. I want to get respect or to get money. Oh, yeah, have two masters. That's biblical, but I want to repeat that after. Can't have two masters. Can't rule money. You can't see God. You can't pray to Him and make it official. But I got to make this one here done. I don't know if you know me. I don't know if you got sons, daughters, or aunts, uncles, mothers, fathers, or family. But I lost mine and that motherfucker sucked trash. But I'm building another one now because I got my girl and I love her to death. And she's so beautiful and crazy at the fucking same time. But I wept so many tears with her and had so many motherfucking testimonial situations that keep you running, keep you guessing. Because the rise so rises to the west and sets in the east. So no rise to the east and sets in the west. And that's western. That's what you're catching me. Laying down 360 degrees of lead bitch. Run, jump in your car, call a thumper. And I call my girl's ass booty jumper. Cause I'm jumping levels and I'm jumping up on her. Damn, she's fine, every day I'm mine, she's mine. Don't test me, motherfuckers, I might just run up and bump your eye. Like, pick off the mic and I know I can really rap Royal Rum. I've been doing this, yeah, for so fucking long. My sister's back, confused, and I will shoot these motherfuckers with a lyrical bomb. Watch it go off. Nuclear, spooky, motherfucking do ya, bruh. Know how the motherfucking studio is in Gorgina. Real MC like me, I hope this is humility at its finest. Nah, really bitch. Ha. You can't rule two masters, man. Pick one, pick a side. Nah. And I really truly hope that you pick the right one and the G-O-D like me and every other bitch. Love y'all. Yahweh. The Lord above, the Most High, He is my master, my Savior, my Father, my God. Amen. Yes.